Aloha, everybody. Setting up to be a nice but cloudy and rainy day today. It's going to be nice, though, because things are going to be, well, getting nice and green, of course. Much needed rainfall across the board. Most of us going to be seeing scattered showers, but Big Island expecting a lot of widespread and heavy rainfall. So Big Island, a flood advisory currently in place thanks to the heavy rainfall that you're seeing right now. But a flash flood watch is posted through tomorrow afternoon because this heavy rainfall is not expected to be lightening up. Taking a look at the satellite, you can see high clouds streaming over the state. That'll keep the gloomy conditions in place. Again, not all of us seeing the widespread heavy showers right now, but we are all seeing those gray skies thanks to those high clouds associated with that trough just to the southwest of us. That trough also going to be shifting our winds a bit more southerly, and because of that, it's still going to be, even though we have strong winds, still going to be adding to the humidity because those winds are shifting out of the south, and it looks like that'll be the case in the coming days. Taking a look at the future satellite and radar, you can see widespread moisture anticipated definitely through tomorrow, but then into Wednesday we start to see some of that move away. This particular forecast model shows that trough moving away from the state starting Wednesday and then into Thursday, but we're expecting rainfall even into the ending of the work week as well. But take a look at the heavy showers that are coming through, again mainly impacting Hawaii Island right now. For the smaller islands, since we do still have an easterly flow, it's mainly the windward sides that have been seeing those showers. But as those winds shift a little bit more out of the south, we could see more of those spill into the leeward areas as well. And I did just check with the National Weather Service. They have yet to extend that flood advisory just yet for Hawaii Island. So it may be expiring at 7:30, although we do still have widespread showers. They maybe aren't looking as heavy as before, but I'll let you know if the Weather Service does extend that. About a 50 to 70% chance of rain through Wednesday, and then we'll start to dry out towards the ending of the week. And then winds starting to taper off, getting back down to a more normal level by the weekend.